Yo, fucking, yo, okay, I'm not even ready. So, it is fucking 1:02 a.m., nigga. 1:02 a.m. I ain't even got fucking pants, bitch. I'm naked in this. Okay, listen. Okay. Let me calm down. Close my door. So, I was talking to my homies in the call and shit like that, and then I went on Twitter, all right? Oh, and I saw Naruto Video Games tweeted hashtag FixStorm4 with Road to Boruto, Spectator Mode is back, and 8 players can battle it out in Endless Mode. Who doubted the boy? Who doubted the shit? Who doubted all of us? What the fuck? See, this is what I was told so long. They told me that Spectator Mode was coming back, and you don't know how hard it was for me not to say shit, bitch. I had to endure, okay? Because if I said a word, I would have broke embargo, being that I could get sued and all that shit, but I didn't do it. Yo, but the fact that they used the hashtag FixStorm4 shows that they've been listening, shows that they've been watching. Oh, bro, you don't know what this means though. With Spectator Mode coming back, there's so many possibilities what I can do with the community for tournaments, money tournaments, fucking clan battles are back, bitch. You don't even know what that is, I'm sure, but I'm gonna bring it back. It's time, yo. This is what I've been waiting for. Hashtag FixStorm4 down the comment section everywhere, bitch. Everywhere. Now, besides that, we got some new skins. I guess I should show those. All right, bro. Before I get into the skins, I want to show you guys the new skins I dropped as well. So if you guys didn't know, okay, me and, or let me say it properly. Let me not go full ignorant. Shikas and I, right? It's kind of like yin and yang how we went about with the anger about how we were upset with this shit.
But in this case, I feel the downfall in longevity isn't mainly because of just past time, which really is a natural occurrence regardless. But arguably, I believe it's because of a lack of a feature that is really important. And that is being able to spectate others' fights when they play in modes such as Endless Tournaments and League.
What the fuck is wrong with Naruto Storm 4? I feel like re-reviewing this fucking game again. Just because CyberConnect 2 is fucking us over so bad, not patching shit that we need, shit that is not in the game, shit that is supposed to be in the game since launch.
We dived in so far deep to try and get this spectator mode. We tried so hard to reach out to Bandai for them to understand our pain, the whole community's pain. And finally, after how long? When nobody believed us, we have finally reached our goal. Spectator mode is back, bitch!
All right, now the skins. Let's get back to the main topic because, I mean, there's some new shit that it's funny how this played out because right after I did my scan video, some new shit dropped. So I'm just, by the way, I'm playing Pokemon. I don't know why the fuck I'm telling y'all this, but it's just here looking at me, so. So off the bat, we got Naruto clapping them hands together as he did in the anime, charging up the Kyuubi, I think it is, as he did in the anime as well. Looking nice. This has to be an ultimate or I'm not black. Then we got Sasuke with the combo that we've probably already seen already because you already seen the gameplay that has been posted. If you haven't, go check it out down below. Seen this already. We've seen this too. This as well. Okay, we haven't seen this. Boruto is summoning a dildo rock to kind of hit Sakura in the face. Sarada, why do I keep on calling it Sakura? Kyuubi Naruto, or whatever you want to call him, with the Kyuubi bomb charging up at the max. Sasuke doing the almighty pull, which I think's in his combo before he does some other, I don't remember to be honest. It's not a tilt, it's a tilt's almighty push. So this is the combo. Okay, I remembered that. Naruto with his combo, I can kind of get, okay, this is not the awakening, I could tell. So in the middle of his actual combo, it looks like he goes Kyuubi chakra mode. That's kind of dope. That's what I'm looking at right now. It's either, this could be a grab or a jutsu. Hopefully it's a combo because that just means a lot more diversity for what Naruto can do in and out of Kyuubi chakra mode. That just sounds cool to me. I like that. Then we got Mizuki looking like he's beginning or ending an ultimate or some type of cutscene that is not a cut. It could be a combo. I just don't see it. But Boruto sliding in on the water. This has to be an ultimate. This shit looking them two Polish and AMV like to just be a combo or some shit. Sasuke with the combo, Naruto with the ultimate looking powerful man. My man slumped up in the fox form ready to blast a bitch. Oh, I don't know if it sounds like that, but that's just my own sound effect. Okay, Mizuki and Sarada. I don't know why I stuttered there for a second, but you know, looking all kawaii, desu, and cool. Then you got Sarada within it, the adventure mode that is probably gonna be shit because I never liked adventure mode, but hey, we'll see. Baruto doing the Rasengan like father like son, even though his dad's not in the picture. If he wasn't in the picture fully, then I could relate to Baruto, but he is, so unrelatable. Sasuke with his ultimate, we've seen it already. Naruto with his ultimate, we've seen this already as well. Sasuke with his ultimate again. Naruto finishing his. I like the back and forth they did just to end it here. It's showing the similarities, so I think it makes sense to me. Helpful screenshot images from the boss battle, I guess. I don't know. A boss battle, a boss fight, who knows? Images that I can't really tell, or an image rather. I don't know what this is about. It's hard to tell from the point of view that I'm looking at it at. We have Sasuke with the screens that are a tutorial, maybe? I can't read Japanese, Ching Chong Ping Ling, so I can't tell you, unfortunately. Naruto with some tutorial-esque shit. Ching Chong Ping Ling language once again, don't know it. And then we got, I think, the final page, which is, I see Naruto and Sasuke at the top. Looks like an ultimate of a sort. Yes, this is an ultimate. Oh, yo, look at that screen. Look at that screen at the bottom right. What the fuck is that power? And that is everything. That is dope. That is dope. All I ask is if you are happy about this, if you're excited now that Road to Baruto is going to get what we've been asking for, spectator mode, hashtag down below, fix Storm 4. Man, this is a victory for us, you know, a victory for the game itself because we get to play it longer, so you know it does good for the game and it's just cool, you know. Now we can enjoy the Naruto that I remember, and I can show you guys the Naruto that I remember and the way that I remember it. Now I'm excited to play the game because information's out there. I was a little bit afraid, you know, because it was taking some time for it to put it out there, but hey, it's fucking time. Hashtag fix Storm 4, boy. Oh, I'm still naked in this bitch, and I'm fine with the shit.